It's the last thing you want to see in your live Zoom event. A totally, absolutely, undeniably dead chat. But it happens to the best of us. Why? Because our presentation tools aren't designed like engagement tools, so people tune out fast. But don't worry, I've got just the thing to keep your audience hooked on your every word. What's happening, Sumolings? It's Eric here with AppSumo, the number one digital marketplace for streamers, marketers, and course creators. Today, I'm psyched to tell you about StreamAlive, an audience engagement platform that helps you plan, track, boost, and analyze live interactions from viewers. But before we jump in, do me a quick favor and hit that subscribe button. You know you don't want to miss any of AppSumo's killer deals. All right, let's dive in. StreamAlive is designed to keep your audience on their toes during your live sessions. From maps to games, every visual interaction is powered by the people in your live chat, and you get all that engagement data on the back end too. Let me show you how it works. All you gotta do is connect StreamAlive to your YouTube, Teams, or Zoom account. Then drop in some info like the meeting link and time, and bam, StreamAlive is in chat. Now, you can create a run-of-show template that lets you blend slides and audience interactions. Once that's ready to go, you can attach it to your meeting, share your screen, and invite the StreamAlive bot to your call, then hit play. What happens next will blow your mind. That chat is alive and well, my friend. Now you can see every response on screen in real time. Pinpoint where your audience is from an interactive map. Share live polls and generate word clouds based on live interactions. StreamAlive also sets up live Q&As for you. I mean, it literally collects anything that looks like a question, which means no more digging through the chat and skipping over loads of people. And no more shooting in the dark either, because StreamAlive's got stats on stats on stats, like engagement charts, chat transcripts, and word clouds. If you want to save stacks on stacks on stacks, just click the link below to jump on the best deal for StreamAlive. Do it fast though, because it won't be up for long.